Assalamu alaikum, this is Wareesha. Today my topic is about my daily routine. I always wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning, then I wash my face and brush my teeth. After that, I take ablution and offer namaz. Then I put my clothes on and prepare my college bag. After that, I take my breakfast and go to the college at 7 o'clock. At around 12 noon, I come back to my home and I often take my lunch and I take some rest. After that, I do my college assignments and help my mother in the house. Then I take one cup of a tea. After that, I go to TLC at 8 o'clock for learning English. At around 9 o'clock, I come back to my home and I often take my dinner. Then I go to bed and sleep. Thank you. I hope you enjoy my presentation.